This one features quite a lot of guitar playing on the part. This is Dave Nachmanoff here. And, if you clap his solos, he jumps up and down, so it's worth it. He gets a big solo in this next song.
Torn out.